timing and placement. Decided to bowl that from round the wicket. Straight through the batsman, magnificent bowling. And there comes the celebration. The crowd loves it. As he takes a long walk back to the pavilion. It's a great joy for the bowlers to see the stumps castled in that way.